Hi, it's Addison. Today I'll be reading the devotion from Jesus Calling. Today I'll be reading I Won't Leave You Ever, Deuteronomy 31:6. Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid or terrified because of them. For the Lord God goes with you. He will never leave you nor forsake you. Deuteronomy 31:6. Do not be afraid, for I am with you always. No matter what happens, I will never abandon you. Think about that. Let that soak into your mind and heart. If you get angry and say something that you shouldn't, I'm still with you. If you take the easy way out and tell a lie to cover up something you did wrong, I am still with you. If you forget about me and try to live life the way you want to, I'm still with you. Sometimes the things you do will make me happy. Sometimes the things you do will make me sad. But there is nothing you can do that will ever make me leave you. You can also read these verses in your Bible. Mark 4:39, Psalm 46:2, and Psalm 73:23-24. Have a nice day.